Minyak sudah habis. Gila minyak kerajaan. Hah? Jangan dorang saksi viral nih di Facebook ini tidak minyak ini. Banyak mati kawan saya ini 37 belum campur si Nurma. Saya isip 38 sudah. Macam mana ini? Mau guring karabau tidak boleh, guring sutung tidak boleh. Saya lama-lama guring ini telipaun ini. Macam mana saya kasih viral nanti kalau kasih kan guring? Apalagi password wifi itu. Ama!
Hi everybody, my name is Adam Shamil and welcome to my 8th episode, finally, of Get It Right. Some Malaysians, if not most, can be quite ignorant and irresponsible at the same time. And the reason for that is because very often we choose to believe very blindly on what's on the surface and listen to not so reliable sources such as from our friends, from our Facebook friends, from our Facebook postings, from Insta story, yes you heard it right, from Twitter, from chain messages on WhatsApp, on WeChat, online, and the list goes on, without having to execute your very own research and to find out the root cause of the problem correctly through the right medium. And mind you, things have just gotten started. What happens next? These people, they would spread the so-called information to the public and it gets shared by many people and he feels so happy, proud of himself. He sees himself as a hero. Mau kena timbak guna pistol air. Then what happens next? This is what happened. Everybody starts complaining because not even a single person could ever fix the problem. But worry no more because we have the government to blame. Yay! We have the authority to blame. Yay! We have the mayor to blame. The ketua kampung to blame. Yay! But never ever blame ourselves. The issue of the insufficient number of cooking oil ataupun minyak masak plastik is a very common and a very hot issue here in Malaysia, specifically Sabah. But let me just get the record straight. Prior to making this video, I've actually gone to more than 10 grocery stores and retail outlets to check on the availability of minyak masak plastik. And guess what? Minyak memang betul-betul habis. So that part, you got it right. But the part we are not getting it right is the reason to the unavailability or the insufficient number of cooking oil. So instead of blaming one another or blaming the higher power, let me tell you what is the real problem so that you get it right. Number one, tahukah anda bahwa minyak masak plastik itu sebenarnya ada kuota pembelian? Yes, dan berdasarkan rasionalisasi kerajaan, satu isi rumah hanya memerlukan 3 sehingga 5 kilo minyak sahaja. Jadi yang kamu beli sampai 20-30 kilo tuh kenapa? Apa aja kamu memasak tuh? Gajah? Number 2, minyak masak ini sebenarnya diberikan keutamaan kepada golongan B40, yaitu mereka yang berpendapatan di bawah RM4.000. Jadi itulah disebabkan minyak masak plastik ini diberikan subsidi agar dapat membantu golongan B40. Yang gaji 8-10 ribu tuh, kau buat apa sana? Number 3, kalaupun kamu mau juga beli minyak masak plastik itu, belilah seadanya ataupun secukupnya. Janganlah mau tamak beli 5 sampai 10 sampai 20 kilo. Consider the needs of other people because if you hoard, then it is certainly not going to be enough for everyone. And finally, number 4, panic buying. Ah, inilah yang paling susah nih. Baca-baca Facebook, orang cakap alamak, minyak sudah mau habis, kita semua panik, pergi kedai, pergi beli banyak-banyak, kita gasak semua itu minyak masak plastik. Itulah disebabkannya tidak cukup untuk semua orang sebab kau gasak. Sekarang ini bulan 2, kau beli sudah sampai untuk bulan 8. Merdeka! So the real question here is, how do we solve this problem? You and I play a very important role in making sure that we could reduce, if not stop this problem permanently. We need to be wise with our spending, and most importantly, it is important that we be considerate to other people. And in case if you ask or wonder, what are the responsible authorities such as KPD and KKR doing? Well, rest assured, they are doing their job, but they could only do so much. All of us, you and I, are appointed friends of KPD and KKR. Jadi kalau kamu nampak mana-mana pihak tuh yang membeli lebih daripada keperluan ataupun melakukan sesuatu yang tidak sepatutnya, kamu buatlah laporan di www.eaduan.kpdnkk.gov.my ataupun kamu boleh muat naik aplikasi EZADU ataupun kalau kamu malas, kamu call saja lah bah di 088-484-388. Oke? Okay? So yeah, and if you could do one last thing, and that is to share this video to as many people as you possibly can, so that we could fix this problem slowly but surely. Thank you very much for watching my videos. Don't forget to give me a huge thumbs up right now, and be sure to subscribe to my channel. And I look forward to serving you with more videos in the future, but in the meantime,
bye.
Sung 88 484 368. Hello, ini kepedian keke kah? Tidak bah, saya mau komplain. Ada nih satu orang macam besar, dia ada lubang hidung nih. 15 kilo minyak kah, dia beli apa juga dia memasak itu? Kambing? Iya bah bos, banyak dia beli itu hari saya nampak.